Here's my, if I was to ever become a mother, this is what I would dream. I would have 3 kids. I would have co-ed twins, 1 girl, 1 boy. The first one will be named Charlotte Mata Blank. The second is Anti Blank. The father will give the M name, middle name, Blank. And then I'll have a daughter, youngest daughter will be Ginger. Her name will be Ginger Tosiosina Blank. And the name Tosiosina is a mixture of my grandparents' name. So yeah. And they won't drink Pepsi or Cola. I won't breastfeed them. We go to church on Sundays, Catholic. I'll do vlogs with them. I'll post family pictures on social media. We'll do family pictures themed. They will play sports. The girls will play softball, and some will play baseball or football. They will learn to do chores at a certain age. We go to parks. We celebrate holidays and B-days. I will remind them of who I love, like my grandparents, etc. They'll have family gatherings, see their cousins, etc. We eat fast food once or twice a week. We do not eat pork or seafood. I would want the food to be either Blasian, Fijian, Jamaican, and English, Middle Eastern, etc. It'd be a plus if he had dreadlocks. We'll have a gray cat and small English bulldog. We will go to movies, festivals, carnivals, and affairs, etc. I'll discipline them when they don't listen, or etc. I'll get food stamps and WIC. We'll shop at thrift stores, do food shopping twice a month or so. They will wear Polynesian-inspired clothes. They will join the church choir. We can do road trips and traveling in the West Coast. They can visit family and loved ones' grave. We will have cable TV. I'll sing them to sleep. They'll get an allowance when they turn 12 of about $5 or up. I'll give my daughters the talk while the father gives her son the talk when they turn 13. When they have special events, they will get lays and stuff, Polynesian style. We will eat out in a buffet when it's graduations. When it's their birthday, I'll make goodie bags for their class. Or with family, they get cake and ice cream in one present, and it will be at a park or etc. We will do walking around the neighborhood. They will learn an instrument like ukulele, acoustic guitar, piano, or drums. They'll know some Samoan words. They'll have a curfew. When it's a new school year, they will get to get new clothes and supplies. For Halloween, they'll be dressed in drag or goth, etc. I'll dress them gender fluid. They can dye their hair or do crazy hairstyles. We can go to Six Flags and water parks, etc. My father will teach them how to drive. I'll teach them how to take public transportation and walking. When they are 13, they will learn to walk to or from school. They will get a job at 16 or older. I'll tell them the importance of education. I'll have white noise machine. They will meet both of their grandparents. I can nail polish their nails. I'll be a stay-at-home mom. They will have a cell phone at 17. They can date at 14. They will get to experience prom as a senior. They will have breakfast or dinner most of the time. They can get tattoos at 18. They can move out at 21. They can pursue Hollywood at age 8 or above. I will keep a lot of their drawings, etc. I will make home videos of us as a family. We won't move a lot, but some maybe sometime. They will be USA citizens. They can go out as 15. Curfew is 10:30 p.m. They have to contribute to paying the rent if they still live with me at 19 and have a job. They can have social media accounts at 16. We'll have a computer and printer at home. They will have my sisters or etc. babysit them. If I have something to do or go on a date with the father, we can go bowling in and do birthdays there, etc. We will do fasting on certain days. I'll pick what they were until 10 years old. They can bring friends over to the house. Sometimes they can sleep over at Fam Bam's or friend's house for 1 or 2 days. When they don't listen or etc., they will be grounded and phones or etc. taken away from them for a period of time until they understand why. When me and the father get old, they either have to take care of us or let us live in an elder's care home. If I were to pass away, I would want them to keep some of my things or donate it. That's what I have so far on my list of my dream babies. So yeah, peace, shut up.